Oh, you're such a little nosh. You were so cute. How did you tell me? I'm sitting in the potty chair, that's how they were made. Pretty serious, wasn't I? It's big, I wasn't so small, was I? Look at that, you can't move that cover, can you? See, I look like me. Oh, well, I look like her.
They're still living in France?
Yeah, I think so. Vivian, no one talks about Vivian and Andre.
I know the name.
Yes, so that's them. It's so funny because we grew up there and we've never seen.
What, you don't think he looks like Yishai?
Yeah.
I think he looks like.
This is
the same mannerism.
Oh my goodness.
He's got the same smile all the time and the hair, kind of curly hair.
Like the kind of wave.
We look exactly the same in my mum.
So 70s?
Yeah. Socks and everything. Look.
Oh my god, it's so cute.
I know.
What hair is this?
It was
somewhere European.
Yeah,
it's all very like you. I love it when photos are all a bit, they look faded.
But they are faded.
No, I know.
So even then, I had it in me to wear long skirts.
Yeah, exactly. Check out that
I needed a haircut, do you think?
Maybe it's just the wind. Oh, no, but look up here, it's on the eyes.
Different
one. Oh, really? Look at these girls.
Who do you think they are?
Your mother? They're both your mother.
Yeah.
They could be different. No, they're the same person. Oh my gosh. They look so cute. So we're not going to have such ugly babies after all. It's good he was skinny because I was very tubby. I was a very tubby baby. Yeah, I was tubby. It's chubby. My mum says, oh, who's that handsome fella?
I'm trying again.
Oh my goodness. Yes.
That was even before we were born, no?
No,
that was so cute.
I know at his birthday party.
That was at your house?
Yeah,
that's our back garden.
What are you guys doing?
We had a show. This girl's called Ava. that was March.
You look like an Ebba. You think Ebba?
Yeah, we had to call. I can't remember. It was his birthday or when. It was actually Robert's birthday.
He's wearing that funny t-shirt that must have been. Oh, that were the good old days when my dad used to do that as well. We've got these like
in America. Yeah, I just came to America. So,
is that an animal?
Yeah.
We're quitting. Look! Can you see that scene?
Yeah, had all the girls round him that holiday. No, not that one, that's with Vivian.
Do you get short heels or powder?
I'm not sure.
Yeah. It's like surface paralyzed.
Is there a mum
in here?
Yeah. It's red
pool. Tell them
you've got some road. No, not yet.
Disney.
Look how brand new it is.
Is that your dad?
No. Who was that? That's your cousin.
Here we go.
Joe's cousin.
Hello.
Hello.
Yeah,
I wouldn't have it done, I was petrified.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
This ride, we did it at Euro Disney with Cassia. And this is the one we skipped over. Yes.
Oh, my goodness, that's really funny. And then went to America. Because we would have had to get two rooms, that's those three of us.
You've got Finn in front of the
balcony.
That's what my mum was doing. That's what James is doing. Love hanging up with the like that.
Oh, you're so sweet. That's not Yakov, is it?
Yeah, because it is.
You kind of know Isha, he looks very similar to Isha. He's a bachelor. That's quite funny, isn't it? That's his certificate for his degree. In case you're wondering where it was, it's a very nice picture.
I find it similar.
There's another one in America, and they're older.
Well, that's when we were on the boat, when we did the cruise, yeah.
So nice outside just now.
Mm. A good day tomorrow.
Yeah, lovely. I went swimming.
Yeah. Which was nice.
It's a very lovely facility. Yeah. I can only use it once. And yeah, they only do year memberships, which I found strange. They don't do
once
a year. Oh, yeah, I've got it. Should I get it?
You don't mind.
Hello? It's Tamara. I'm Robert's wife. Hello. Oh, hi. Well, we're just looking at pictures. But I'm not too sure where my mum. Where's your mum? She wanted to talk to her. Just one moment. She wanted to talk to her, she said. She? Yes.
Mum? And I had my phone, that's going to make a lump.
Do you think the
integrity of the past team has been...
Do you remember him?
Hey. Not well. Do you?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah? Do you remember him?
Yeah.
Him?
So many names, you know. I know all the names. Oh my gosh, what
right, so this
is like,
to America,
he's like
we
Manuel.
We went to America when we were older.
Oh yeah?
So yeah, we were 15. We went three times. I said, we're on a boat now, this one we're on a cruise.
We're really lucky.
We went to Bermuda.
Yeah.
See, now I had my perm.
You had a perm?
Okay.
Listen, my family never needed perms. We've got such curly hair, my sister and I. That's really fun, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
It looks like Bali or Thailand.
No, it's an island.
So fun.
From the ship.
Yeah.
It is the only island.
What's quite amazing is we didn't have mobile phones in those days. Do you know what I mean? I'm just, you know.
Oh my goodness.
Look how skinny I was.
That's not even a rock question. That's rock on.
Yeah. Look, my orange socks.
I was never so skinny, but I wasn't like. I was never
I was skinny.
Mm-hmm. My sister was very skinny. People said I was older than her because I was a bit bigger. I thought so.
Rocket kind of gave me away. Look at us.
Oh,
look at
young girls.
lose hair, you see?
Oh my god, so if you were 15, he was like 13.
Yeah.
Wow. That's quite tall, isn't
it? No, I was just sure.
What is with that? But the whole funny thing is that's fashion now. Short skirt, short.
Yeah, I know.
I'm not wearing up there, but it's definitely a fashion.
So we have the same, this is the same one as in the other one, it's the same Indian.
Oh, when you were little?
When you were little. Doesn't look anything like that. Does it? Doesn't look anything like that.
He just looks like
I don't remember him looking like that. That was just. He just needed a haircut there.
Yeah, he probably needed to start shaving. He's got a bit of brown, black stuff going on there. Yeah, his glasses, eh?
So I just changed the shorts at the same time.
What?
All those clothes. Oh my gosh, this is so wrong. She must have seen
that.
I must have seen a small word about 20 times.
Oh, I want to say it's a show.
No, it's a
right.
Dolls from around the world. Oh, okay. I know the song. It's
impossible because we had to keep going on that ride. Do you remember it was pouring with rain? This was pouring with rain. We had to keep going on the same road, round and round.
Did you actually cut those jeans or you bought the jeans like that?
I couldn't tell you. Couldn't be cut.
It was very trendy. I remember it was very trendy.
I'm wearing a skirt on that one.
No, it's probably. Oh, no, maybe that is a skirt.
No, it's not. No, it's just.
Oh, you're wearing a different top.
Yeah. And that's the show at the end of the Disney Parade.
How many days were you there for?
Oh, 2 weeks.
We
went down to New York.
No, we went to 2 or 3 days.
And then we went down to the Keys.
That was a nice dress.
It's like
yeah, this is Disney. And
yeah, they're doing different countries.
Mexico,
yeah.
Germany, China.
That's like Orlando, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You never went to the...
No, I never. We never went. We used to go to our beach house.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We used to just go to our beach house and ride our bikes and go to the beach on the sand. That's what we do for holidays. We were very happy doing that.
Definitely. These aren't real. These are just a part of the show.
Looks like Mokulundi. That's a nice picture. So is that one?
That looks like Martin. That's a Martin, isn't it? That's their holidays. Those holidays.
It's nice. You know what? It's nice.
He had his face painted. I would not have my face painted. I was petrified. Oh, I had a caricature done of me instead, didn't I?
We've been filmed.
Yeah.
I didn't
really. Oh.
Yeah.
Can you turn it off, please?
Okay, end of studio.